the Bible as it has been presented has not gotten into people's lives on the transformational level.
We want to see a Bible, a study Bible, that will connect the Bible clearly with the African realities. Something that can really capture the values of the African culture.
An incredible team of scholars has been brought together to make this project a success from all parts of Africa, from Egypt, from South Africa, East and West Africa, and Central Africa, representing many, many cultures, traditions, and people groups. The advanced knowledge of the biblical texts and languages that are critical for a project of this is perhaps unprecedented in biblical scholarship.
We've been talking about the need for contextualization, but I think it is time we move away from simply talking about it and doing it.